Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video, we're going to be playing some Breath of the Wild. I know we haven't done this in a while, but we're going to be doing it today. So, let's get into it. I have the Switch set up. We're just going to have some fun. Continue. I bought an ancient sword, short sword for the kid because he wanted one, and I'm going to use it in this episode, and I'm going to do some chores / grind. This is going to be in the grinding episode channel / playlist. So, let's do it. You can see, I have the I don't have it yet. And I go in, I need to grab it. Okay, that's my first one. Alright. Yeah, I don't like the thunder spear very much. Okay. I'm gonna go back down to Hateno, Kakariko. Nope, Hateno. See? The weapon connoisseur. I've been doing this quest since I got to Hateno. It's a hard quest. I forgot to say this, but happy 5-year anniversary for Blessed's Garden Warfare 2. Like a 5-year anniversary. It was like March. It was February, like 20 something. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Nope, wrong way. I'm too used to going to my house. Already got his stuff. And there you are. Hey, ancient short sword. Go ahead. Look at it. Zing. Whoa, he's so awesome, so cool. Gramps will flip when he hears I saw this. Thank you. Take this as a token of my thanks. A diamond. Okay, are we going again? That was from my grandpa. Don't worry about it. Next, happy. I finally completed it. Yes. I wish there was more, honestly. I honestly wish there was more. That was a lot of fun. Okay. I'm gonna be doing some chores and farm durians. I'm gonna go down there real quick. I know that I might be whispering, but it's because my brother is asleep and he doesn't want to be woken up. I accidentally woke him up before and he yelled at me before I started this video. So yeah. We're gonna be grinding. Hopefully we get a blood moon. I think we already did the Hardy Dirty and this Blood Moon. Nope, that was an accident. Teleport to this tower. Stupid. Okay. I'm just gonna put it all the way back. And then I'm gonna see if I can zoom in. Actually perfect. That's perfect. Okay. Now my brother's a heavy sleeper. I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna do this. No thing. Yep, I didn't claim them. I'm gonna not use the short sword for this. Use my double axe. Okay. How convenient. Right to another one. And 667, close to 999. Okay, yeah, can't cut that down. Okay, I couldn't do that. I'm not even moving right now, but okay. Just grab it and walk away. And then you walk away. Bum, bum, bum. And then you walk away. To the lemonade stand, and he said, "Oh boy." I don't know what he said. I haven't heard that in like 5 years. Take that. Lysol boomerang. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Okay, I think we're done here. One last check around. Oh, yep, that's why. We're not done. But after this, we're done for the blood moon. Okay. Anything on this tree? Nope. Alright. Let's go. What else do we have to farm? I don't know. Let's farm dragon horns at the end of the video. Yeah, I want to do this. Y'all do this. This is a good farming spot for what you need and what you need a little bit more. Okay, I'm gonna have to put that down. I mean, wait, what if I just take all the cut? No, it looks good. It's really good. Okay, I'll play it like that. For me, there's a tiny bit of glare. The bunny rabbit that's sleeping is still there. Okay, I'm gonna need another bow. Yeah, I'll take that one. I don't explode those anymore. I just thought about it. They give you like 100 rupees. I have like 340,000. 380,000, I'm pretty sure. I have 397,000, actually. I'm gonna rupee grind. I'm on a rupee grind too, is what I said. Yeah, I have another stamina. Well, I didn't need it. I'll just run through the fields and grab all of these. Let me see your perspective of this all. Oh my god, you guys can see wonders. I can't see diddly squat. It's shining off. Okay. Can you guys still see? Yes, you can still see. There's less that for me. There's less glare for me when I did that, so I'm just gonna keep it like that. You can see great still. It's still shining, but like on the top left corner. If I look at my hearts, and I can see outside into the wilderness. If I look at my hearts, what is up with me and hearts? Hearts. I'm gonna cut this guardian down. I think I have an idea. What if I just put that under him? No, what if I put this under him? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to stop moving. Okay, take that. Okay, this is a fight of the ages. Okay, he doubled me. Okay. 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 Fair games. Okay, I can't do that. I don't think it'll work. Oh, you just killed your own teammate. Well, he wasn't your teammate, but he was fighting me, and you're fighting me. So he was kind of your teammate. So he wasn't fighting you. He was just fighting me, so he's your teammate. Did I just break one of his legs from that? I'm just breaking off all of his legs. And then, oh my God. Still has a leg. He still has a leg. Die, dude. Oh my God. That last leg needs to go. Thank you. Now just flip him over. You need to take out all of his legs first. Oh, and he's still attacking. Okay. I just shot him in the Ganondorf. Boom. Bam. Okay, he's dead. That was the longest Guardian fight I've ever had. Finally. Oh, I got a giant ancient core from that. Huh, thank you. Yeah, I deserve a giant ancient core after all of that. Now I have 6, I'm pretty sure. 7, I'm guessing. 7. 7? Yes, 7. Oh, I want 999. And I'm at 7. And I've been playing this game for like 8, 9, 10 months, I'm pretty sure. I need to start grinding like really bad. Okay. 62 degrees. I'm 31.26% done with the game. Still have that. Sixty-nine point eight four is the amount of game I have left with this game. Whoa! This is a good place for these. Well, I just picked up one. Ah. Fleet lotus seeds. Fleet lotus seeds. Yeah, dead. You're dead. What bridge is this? And I saw you. My head is like literally touching the roof. Oh, it's just an opal. Just an opal. I feel like there should be a Korok seed here. Nope, there's no Korok seed. Oh, as I see, yes, yeah. Okay. I didn't even know where I am. How did I get here? Where is it? I went like here, and then I went here, and then I ran over to here. Okay. In like 20 minutes. Okay. I don't know where to go. Oh yeah, grinding. I'm gonna kill these lionels. Okay, I need some protection, like that, and that, and still more, and that. Oh my god, still more, no, that. What? Nah. Okay. We need to upgrade this more. But I need fire key swings. I'm gonna go up there today. As in today, I mean in this video. Headshot. You can't hide from me. I see you. It's actually a little bit hard to see because it's like camouflaged. But once he starts moving, it's like, bro, you're easy to see. Just give up. I'm gonna use my ancient short sword on him. Yeah. Don't take out a weapon until you get close, because then he'll attack. See? Yep, one shot death. I should have held out my shield. Eye of a tiger. Do I even have a shield equipped? No, I don't. I need to do the shield glitch again. I need a 3-shot bow with shock arrows. No, reg arrows. Yeah, no, reg arrows. 3-shot bow. Can I get on his back, please? Okay, I gotta grab this and then hit him. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Oh. Got him. Didn't take much damage. Well, it was a second try. What am I gonna drop? This. I'm gonna drop the long throw. Like, who honestly uses long throw? This is the one time I'm gonna use long throw. Nope, that's durability up. One time I'm using long throw. Yeah, this is a pretty long throw. I don't think there's anybody on planet Earth that likes long throw, honestly. It's a warning shot, okay? Look, a dragon that I'm never gonna kill. Death at ultimate. Oh, 2 rum gourmet. I'm gonna start eating dog. Jeez, dogs start dropping that? Jesus. Raw prime, yuck. One of these have to be a Korok seed. Or not. Or just like a nasty amber. That bunny's still sleeping there. First try. Nice. Second 1,000 try. I'm just getting meat, honestly. That's not what a moose would do. A moose would run over you. I'm not gonna get any one of them. I can get you. Maybe able to get you. I said maybe able to get you. Okay. Okay, I'm going back now. Still want me? You still want to die? You can die. All you. Rickety. Okay, I was like, wait, did I only throw away the long throw and not pick up the other one? And then I looked at my inventory and it was full. So I was like, okay. Boom. Nice shot. Rob bird thigh. I thought that was like a dog or a fox. Oh my god, that delay. No, the delay, dude. I was shooting at him, but I didn't. I was shooting at him. Oh my god. Did you see that? My bow was aimed right at his head. And I couldn't kill him. Because second try's the charm, I guess. Nice. Third try's the charm. Third try is at. Is it charm? And also I need to heal you up. And also I need to heal him up. You get it, like heal up, but he, oh. Nineteenth try is the charm, I guess. I don't wanna eat all my food, so I'm just gonna eat some of my cooked meat. Oh, like that, and then another one of that, and then some of that, and then that. Yeah, perfect. Now I'm at full health. Save. No, I want to keep the old one. Yeah, I took this picture and I was about to get killed by him and I took it, and then after I took the picture I like called my mom and I showed her, and then I went back into the real game and I got killed. I'm gonna keep the old one. Wait, I held up my shield. Haven't had that in a while. What the? I'm just gonna go ground attacks because I don't want to use that other bow. Fourth try isn't. It's probably the charm. Fourth try the charm. Well, I got the farthest on the third try. So if I can't do it on fourth try, I'm just gonna move on and I'll do it off camera. Oh my god, fifth try is the charm. I need an apple. An apple all day keeps the doctor away. And then I need one of these, and then I need two of these. See that? Perfect. Is there even a doctor in Hyrule? I don't think there is. It's like you get hurt and you're dead. No, there must be a doctor. The Savage Rhino Bow. She's a witch. Bam, kablamo, busted, boom, pow. Okay, see how it is. Nice, killed him. Like, ew. This is what I'm using to film my video. Everybody, if you're wondering, fifth try is the charm. The bunny's still sleeping. I'm gonna go back to the other one now. It's just like, why did they put all these Lynels over here? It's like a Lynel Safari. Wait, I think that's the name of a quest. Lynel Safari? Yeah, it is. Nice. Okay, I'm just gonna grab all the meat before it freezes. Bump, bump, bump. His meat must be frozen. What? No way. I didn't get frozen meat. Oh my god. You suck. Every ruby counts. Kind of like a really weird square. Well, a square is a triangle, so it's also a really weird triangle. You see, you hear me? Shut up. Just shut up. Nice. All shots. Bum bum bum. Beauty 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 booty woody ole 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 ole. The first time I saw this, I thought it was a turtle. I mean, this a little bit looks like a turtle, doesn't it? This little thing right here, that looks like a turtle, doesn't it? It's just a little bit like a... Or a camel. I don't know why they didn't put camels into this game. I mean, they put faster camels into this game, but I would rather have a camel. Because it feels more real. Like, it takes you days to get across what it already took me days to get across. No, like, days in the game. Okay. Okay, I'm going the opposite way I have to go. Sneak attack. Ready for battle. There's no way the Savage Llama Bow is actually already broken. I'm not gonna get the 5-shot because I'm trying to keep those. I'm so rusted. Okay. I'm diving in. Whoa. Okay. Let me just do this real quick. Like one of these, another one of these, one more of these, some of those. I didn't mean to eat the stealth up. That was a close one. Well, I'm never gonna use this delta, so I do not eat it. I jumped. Third try is the charm. Third try is the charm. Okay. This is why you don't play Breath of the Wild at 8 o'clock in the morning. Right now it's like, it's 10:10. What the fuck? What? I woke up at 8. Okay, this is my last try. And then I'm moving on to something else. Okay. Why did I have to run away? Okay, I'm done. I'm not doing this again. I don't know what else to grind on. Apples? 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 I'll do apples. I'll do apples. I'm doing apples. Apples is the last grinding thing I'm doing. A fly just flew into my face. Apples used to be so hard before I got the shrine for this mountain. I got you, Pork. I don't need you again. Okay. So this is apples. Right here. Hey, Crow, you don't eat my apples. You're not supposed to do that. You know that? I'm just gonna knock all of it down, and then I'm gonna collect the apples later, and then I'm gonna collect my hearty truffle. This is gonna fall. Ooh, I collected a lizard too. Okay, deforestation. We love deforestation. That was a joke, YouTube. I don't like deforestation. I hate it. It's a very bad thing. Is it all knocked down? Nope, there's still a lot. Nope, don't knock that over. Just grab that, roll this down, knock that down, grab those two, grab that. Poo-wee-oo. And then pew-wee-wee-wee. And then pew-wee-wee-wee. Perfect. Alright, now they're all knocked down. Now we start from square one. So many apples? Can't pick up anymore. Why can't I pick up anymore? I'm at 999. Okay, I'm gonna eat until I'm full. And then I'm gonna pick up more. Just to see if that is enough. Apples were the first thing that I maxed out. Apples. Probably the easiest thing to get all of. And then it's gonna be wood, because we all know it's gonna be wood. I'm gonna steal apple farm, but I'm not gonna get the apples. I'm just gonna get the wood from these. Apple, when you get to 999 of something, it feels like when you get to master of like a certain character in Plants vs. Zombies. You can still play it, but you can't get any XP on it, so you're not doing any progress. Dang, it's badly damaged. Okay. Collect all the apples. Oh, we maxed out apples again. Okay. Then it's gonna be wood, because that's literally a pretty easy one to get. I'm at 715 already. I'm not gonna go apple farming. I'm just gonna knock down all of the trees with my double axe. I'm gonna get a new one. I'm gonna actually go get a new one, and then I'm gonna end the video. Let me think. I think it's at this stable. The Snowfield stable. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's at the Snowfield Stable. I have good memories at the Snowfield Stable. The one video where we blasted oof. We're like oof, 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 oof. Yeah, we blasted oof. Me and Sean, I was playing and I was just like walking around and I was listening to just oof, 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 oof. Should be like right here. Soldier's spear, shoulders, soldier's shield. Flint, flint, flint. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, beetle. Brr. Die. Is it here? Yeah, I think it's here. Thank you for the wood. I know a great place to wood farm. Bunch of wild berries. Cool Cephalina. I'm gonna grab this, put it down right there. Should be close enough to catch fire, yes. Grab this, put this down right there. Now wait. Okay. Nothing in there. Is there anything in here? Whoa! Nope, there's nothing in there. Okay, it was just a test. It's a half moon. It's a quarter moon. I don't know what to call that type of moon. Like a cartoon moon. You know what I'm saying? Oh, these aren't apples. I wasn't picking these up because I thought they were apples. Those are wild berries. Okay, must be at this stable then. The Serena stable. No, it's not at the Serena stable. It's up north. That's exactly what I know. Okay, I'm gonna go to the Rito stable. I'm gonna go over there. I'm just gonna wait for me to be transferred over here. And then I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna not use the map. And I'm gonna see if I can find out where the Rito stable is. Actually, one time off camera, I was looking for the Rito stable. I was looking for the Rito stable and I was like, where is it? I went up here and I was like, where is it? Because I just like couldn't find it. There it is. And then I accidentally pressed the minus button and I was like, oh, I can just use the map. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's what I did. So, RIP my brain. The Rito stable is like a free wood capacity. Watch this, superhero landing. Kind of superhero landing. Okay, so we got a normal axe. Yuck, a normal axe? Yuck. See all that? That's wood. See all that? That's wood. See all that? That's wood. Ooh, I'm gonna use a bomb for this one because I feel like bombs just like work better. Detonating. Just if there was a little bit more. Yeah, I think they work better. I just got all this wood. Spicy peppers. Wild berries. Okay. We're at 736. By the end of this like grinding series, I'm gonna do a grinding video on getting everything to 999. Like almost everything. I'm gonna get everything to 998. And then I'm just gonna go around grabbing one of everything, and then I'm gonna be on 999. That'll take about a year and a half, but I'll see you guys when I'm done with it. Well, I won't see you guys.